that?
It's supposed to be some kind of energy booster, but I don't feel any different. You know, between me and you, I think we should ask for more money. A lot more. Pretty sure this wasn't part of the contract. But I am willing to renegotiate. To sign up with the lady downstairs. Wouldn't recommend it, though.
No question. You've got the antibodies.
Thank you very much. Wait, what?
You could be the key to saving this world, Jake Mueller.
Save myself first. Something?
Just my balance. I'm fine. Sherry Birkin, the United States.
Yeah, good for you, but that's not really the time. You coming?
After you. B.O.W.'s the insurgents are using.
Well, that explains why there's a shitload of BSA troops here.
We need to get out of the country without drawing either party.
BSAA, what the hell are you shooting at?
Everyone in your platoon is one of those Juavo now. And you're dressed just like them. Come on, we have to get out of here.
Got any popcorn? Shit! fucking chaos out here.
First things first. I want 200,000 up front, another 200 when this is over. I want B.O.W.s. Those are extra. An additional grand each.
I'm not here to hire you.
What? Why are you here?
Your blood.
What, are you the Red Cross or something?
No, listen, those things that attacked us, they were all exposed to a new virus called the C virus. The same strain that you just took a dose of. It didn't affect you because you've got the antibodies. Right now, we're racing against a global bioterrorist attack, and we needed a vaccine yesterday. We need you, Jake. We need your blood.
$50 million.
What?
Cash. Non-negotiable. That'll get you one pint. Like they're expecting us. We're gonna have to shoot our way out.
Agreed. We don't have a choice now.
Thank you. kill them all.
Not now.
Hey.
Okay.
Kill them all.
So the place is falling apart.
Now's about time.
Easy does it. Follow me.
Roger, Roger.
I need you here!
Hey.
Like the BSAA have got their work cut out for them.
You don't know the half of it. Last I checked, my employers had a tank parked on the other side of the river. The only way the BSAA are leaving that bridge again are in body bags.
Roger. No, you're wrong.
Fall back.
They're more resilient than you can imagine.
Go and get him. Hell yeah. Nice.
Much appreciated.
Hey.
Okay.
Come on. Go and get him. Go and get him!
One of those roided out freaks, you morons!
Go and get him!
Not now!
Don't you need love!
Hell yeah!
Much appreciated!
What do you think? Fight or flight?
There's too many of them. I'm gonna go with flight.
Follow me!
Now's a bad time!
Hey!
I'm on it!
Where to?
With your plan. Here goes nothing. Women.
Nice.
What the hell is that thing?
Much appreciated. He's tracking us. Well, technically, you.
Hell yeah!
Thanks.
Follow me.
Okay. Roger. Look, we can get out there.
Let's
place looks like it's gonna collapse too. Somebody ought to call the building inspector.
Yeah. Ooh, it's colder in here than it was outside.
Just have to get over it then, huh? About my $50 million.
Thank you.
get you, son of a bitch!
This mission gets harder by the minute.
But at least you're still safe. We've got a lot riding on us.
Three years ago, I thought I was gonna die in the jungle of South America. Enemy had us surrounded. Before I knew it, everyone on my team was dead. I'd lost my gun in the scramble. This bastard comes at me with a knife. Probably thought I wasn't even worth a bullet.
Why are you telling me this?
Dying on a blade is the last way you want to go. Ugh, that's a bitch. Mercs like me, we don't get a say in how we die. That's just how it goes.
It's kind of what you signed up for, isn't it?
Dying for money is one thing. That's my choice. But dying for no good reason doesn't sit right with me. So, you want to tell me what that big friggin' behemoth was and why he's trying to kill me?
That thing is just like the Juavo. Bioorganic weapon created with the C virus. He's being used by a terrorist organization called the Umbrella.
Never heard of
him. And they don't care if you're dead or alive.
He's better off as a mercenary.
I'm not gonna. The world needs
me. No, not me. Just my blood. Well, the world can have it. Someone ponies up the dough.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the U.S. government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Bay.
Roger that, Echo. We'll take care of them for you.
Our first target's over here!
Chris! We'll give you a hand!
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
Don't worry about me! I can handle myself! You need the help!
Christ. My chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of fortune.
Thank you.
buy me some time! I need you to distract that giant B.O.W! I can't work with that B.O.W. around!
Chris, we'll take care of one of those big ones!
Well, thanks for volunteering me for the job, babe.
Okay, head to the next target. me.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can buy me some time. Just need a little more time.
Follow me. Die!
Everyone get back!
All anti-aircraft guns have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo team can't land until you take care of that other B.O.W. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses. Targeting those exposed organs! Fire at will! Alpha, this is Echo. Take a look at that thing's back. That device is directly attached to the organs that are keeping it alive. I don't know how, but see if you can pull it out.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey. We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
There's something I need to run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Get it.
What was that?
The gun's gone with something bad. And here it comes.
Thank you.
This just gets better and better.
This is getting a little crazy, even for me.
Can't take any more hits. Gotta shoot the missiles down.
I should have read the fine print before signing up for this. Stay put, you son of a bitch!
Take away his option. Shoot the choppers down.